cannot complain about the things that drive me insane. There are too many things in my way. One too many things flicking around in my brain. And I find myself dismayed just trying to make it through the day. These things I say I won't complain, I can't get myself straight to. But pressure from temptation with no means of escape. For goodness, I need to find release from this place. If I don't, it's something I regret. I couldn't live with that, so I need to make amends. I need to straighten up my act before I get caught off guard and fall flat. I know I don't want that, but I guess it's just the way it is. I can't believe it's the way we live. He turns around to me, so dumb man, ain't it obvious? Apparently been a bit oblivious to what I see. This puzzle just a few pieces short of being complete. I've got it stuck in my head, but I can't help but dread that I won't understand what all this means once it ends. And I'd rather live forever than take any chance of not comprehending what it means in the end. Will everything mean when it ends? As life fades away, slowly turning gray, recollecting the events of the day, I lose the strength to motivate. Need something new to stimulate my brain, because I still can't seem to get my story straight. Nothing's what it seems, what is this supposed to mean? I can't relate, but I know I need to get it straight. Get it straight, get it straight. I know I need to get it. Looking back on my past, wondering how I've lasted as long as I have. Can I get back on track before this train turns into a god awful rip? Before I get the problem of a life I never had. Yes, death appears on my doorstep, but I have no time to react. Before it looks at me, says you're next. I laugh and say to man, what you think I'd expect? I don't suspect you're just paying me a visit. We're not friends, nor will we ever be. But I think you're just what I need. I still don't believe, I can't realize what this all means.